Hi everyone, in this session we will discuss about Navi based algorithm with an example. So here a data set was given. So you have seen a data set was given and the data set is related to fruits. So we were given some properties. See, so we have to consider the given data set and we have to apply Navi based algorithm, and then we have to predict if the fruit has the following properties, then which type of fruit it is. So the frequency table was given. Okay. So it's nothing but the data set. See, fruit, mango, banana, others. Only three types of fruit details are given. One is mango and the other is banana and the third one is others. So yellow in color, sweet in taste, long in size and total. So this was the frequency table given. So here what we are supposed to do is we are supposed to identify which type of fruit it is. Okay, now for this we have to use Bayes theorem. So we have already discussed the formula of Bayes theorem in the last class. That is nothing but P of A by B equal to P of B by A into P of A by P of B. Okay, now we will see that. So here it is very clear that, so this is the Bayes theorem. So now let us suppose if the fruit is mango. So we have to consider three cases. First case is it is mango. Second case is it may be banana. Third case is it may be others. So now we have to calculate, suppose P of X by mango, means let us suppose that fruit is mango. For that, by applying the Bayes formula, what we have to do is, see, P of X by mango is equal to P of yellow. Y by M means yellow of probability of yellow by mango into probability of S means sweet. Sweet by M, mango, probability of L by M. L is long, M is mango. So, those were already given in the table. Yellow, sweet, long. So probability of Y by M into probability of S by M into probability of L by M. Now what we have to do is we have to calculate P of Y by M individually. How? So by following the Bayes formula. Okay, P of Y by M equal to P of M by Y into P of Y by P of M. Okay, so now we have to calculate these individually. See, P of Y by M equal to P of M by Y into P of Y by P of M. So what is P of M by Y? So in the table it was very clear that, so mango, probability of M is mango by yellow. So we have to see P of M by Y, probability of mango is 350. And total yellow fruits are 800. That's why 350 by 800 we have written. See, probability of P of M by Y is nothing but M is, so mango 350. Total yellow is 800. So P of Y is nothing but, here again, see the table. P of Y is nothing but total yellow is 800. Yellow is 800. So, but total is 1200. That's why 800 by 1200 we have written. P of M. M is mango. So, mango's total is 650. See here. Mango's total is 650. Mangoes are 650. And total is 1200. So, that's why we have written 650 by 1200. So, here 800 gets cancelled. 1200 gets cancelled and 350 by 650. So that is nothing but 7 by 13 and we got 0.54. So the probability of yellow by mango is 0.54. Similarly, we have to calculate for P of S by M. P of S by M equal to P of M by S into P of S by P of M. So similarly, once again, we will see how we got the values. Probability of M by S. See, probability of M by S. So what we have written, probability of M by S is nothing but, okay, so 450 M by S. Mangoes are sweet, 450. Total sweets are 850. So that's why 450 by 850 we have written. And next guess is probability of yes. So total yes is nothing but sweet. So total sweets are total fruits in sweet is 850, but here it is 1200 total. So 850 by 1200 and divided by, again we'll have probability of yum. What is the probability that it could be mango? So mango total is 650 and overall total is 1200. So 650 by 1200. So that's what we have written for. We have written the values. So here 850 gets cancelled. 1200 gets cancelled. So 450 by 650. So finally we will get 9 by 13. That is nothing but 0.69. So next, similarly for probability of L by M, we got. So see, probability of L by M is nothing but same probability of M by L. So in the table, it is very clear that M by L, probability of mangoes are 0. Okay, probability that they may be mangoes are long is 0. Mango under long is 0. Total long is 400. So 0 by anything is 0. 0 into anything is 0. 0 divided by anything is 0. So finally we will get 0 here. Okay, for this we got 0. So finally, probability that X is mango equal to P of Y by M into P of S by M into P of L by M. We have calculated P of Y by M. See, we got P of Y by M 0.54. Next S by M 0.69. Next L by M 0. So we have substituted those values and we got 0. So probability that it could be a mango is 0. That is the probability. That is first case. Second case is banana. So similarly, the way how we have calculated for mango, in the same way we have to calculate for banana also. Probability of X, that fruit is banana, that equal to probability of Y by B, yellow by banana, by B banana, into S sweet, B banana, L long, B banana. So similarly here also, P of Y by B should be calculated individually. P of S by B should be calculated individually. L by B also should be calculated individually. So if we calculate P of Y by B, so P of Y by B is nothing but P of B by Y into P of Y by P of B. So P of B by Y is nothing but, so bananas are 400. Okay. And total yellow color is 800. That's why 400 by 800. Next, P of Y is nothing but yellow. So yellow total is 800 and final total is 1200. Okay, that's what we have written here. Okay, so we got the value as 1. So if you substitute those values here, so 800 gets cancelled, 1200 gets cancelled, 400 gets cancelled, and we will get 1. Okay, similarly for probability of S by B also, if you substitute the values, we will get 0.75. Similarly for L by B, if you substitute, we will get 0.87. So finally, probability of X by banana equal to probability of Y by B into probability of S by B into probability of L by B. So 1 into 0.75 into 0.87. Finally, we got 0.65. This is second case. Third case is others. So probability that fruit may be other than mango and banana. So what is the probability? So here again we have represented the Bayes theorem. So probability of X by others is again probability of Y, yellow by others, O others, probability of sweet by others, probability of yellow by others. Again we have to calculate these values individually. Probability of yellow by others, probability of S by O, probability of L by O. If we calculate probability of Y by O, we got 0.33. Similarly, probability of S by O is 0.66. Similarly, probability of L by O is 0.33. If we substitute those values, see, probability of X by others equal to 0.33 into 0.66 into 0.33. Finally, we got 0.07. Okay. So if you compare, probability that it could be a mango is 0, probability that it could be banana is 0.65, means 65%, and probability that it could be others is 0.07, means it is just 7%. So since banana has the highest probability among all fruits, so we predict that the fruit which is having the given properties, that fruit is none other than banana. Okay, so this is the way how the Navier-Bayes algorithm works, and this is the way how we used the Bayes theorem. Okay, hope you have understood this. Okay, right, thank you.